The mosque has been ransacked, holy books torn and scattered on the floor, religious writings daubed with paint, cupboards emptied, furniture overturned. Damage is estimated at £5,000. The building is also a community centre used by Muslims from a wide area. The Muslim community are convinced this was sparked off by the Gulf War. They claim racist attacks have doubled since hostilities began.
The Asian community considers itself as part of the British community. So they are very angry and sad at every incident that happens abroad. They are the targets. They are sorely being tested to the limits now.
Last month, arsonists set fire to the front door of a mosque at Woking in Surrey. Muslims there also connected that attack with the Gulf War. But Greenwich police blame the destruction in Charlton on teenage vandals and say they're not aware of an increase in racist attacks.